Yo, this is Jumpin' Jack Frost. Welcome to Brixton. This is my hometown. This is where I grew up. This is where it all started. Tonight is my video diary. You're going to be following me on an insight, having an insight into how it goes down on the road, yeah? We're going to Oxford. We're coming back here to Brixton. We're going to Cable, right? And then we're going to end up at Scala tonight, right? Me, my homies, Team Frost. Let's do this, baby. Yo. Right, it's my driver, Bonnie, yeah, for everyone out there worldwide. Right, Team Frost 2012, right? How long we know each other? We've known each other over 20 years. I know since she was a little girl. Yeah, it's nothing. But hear what now, right? Let me jump in the whip and we're going to roll out. I'll see you guys in Oxford, yeah? Peace. One of four tonight. I'm here in Oxford, first gig of the night. My boy Fearless.
Yeah.
Right. Boom. You know how it goes.
Big up Mr. Frost. Scene.
Video diary.
All the V Massive, keeping it large. Right now we're gonna tear down Oxford. This is how we do this. Frankie Frost, Fearless.
Jumpin' Jack Frost.
Oh my god, that's
not Jumpin' Jack Frost, the legend, big up the original King of the Jungle. Same.
Just come out of the Bullingdon in Oxford, that was wicked in there, man. I really enjoyed that one. That's round one, right? Listen, we're back to London now, back to the hometown Brixton for round two. Video diary of a DJ, yeah? Nothing long. Boom! In Brixton, this is round two, right? Brixton Clubhouse, back home to the hometown. So this is round two of the mad night of DJ Jumpin' Jack Frost. Let's go, baby. Up shit out here right now, man. This is diary shit, yeah?
Yes.
My girl Chantel, we're out here. We actually got 5 minutes
to get to the next spot. Yeah. Cable, and yeah. We're late. And we got 5 minutes and we're in Brixton.
Team Frost 2012, let's go! Right, we're at the third gig. This is Cable, Shogun Audio, Frictions Night. I'm about to go in there, maybe 3 till 4. Boom, it's the countdown. Video diary of a, well, madman name, innit?
Let's roll it out.
What do you like about Jumpin' Jack Frost?
Old school tunes, tune selection, always representing for the jungle scene. Keeping those old school flavours coming through, basically. Never lets it die.
Where have you heard Jumpin' Jack Frost play before, mate?
Untold arenas. I can go back Wembley arenas, 92, 93. I can go Kiss FM when it was Pirate. Rushmore, Red Eye, all these boys. Jumpin' Jack Frost was a killer DJ back in the day, and he's still killing it today, and we're in 2012.
Well, I've just finished that cable. The third gig of the night on the Video Diary. It's a busy night, a very busy night, but it was still soldiering on, still one more to go. It was absolutely off the hook in there, man. You see the vibes in there, it's electric. Cable's always wicked, Friction's night, it's a big, big night. Right now, it's all about Jungle Mania. So, you know, let's do this, yeah? Boom! One for the night, the Video Diary of a DJ. It's been 1, 2, 3. First was in Oxford, then we was in Brixton.
Right, then we was in Cable.
Right now, we're gonna hit Jungle Mania.
Jungle Mania.
The phone's ringing.
Everything's going off right now.
What?
As usual for us, isn't it?
Yo, let's go! On original Crunch TV, yeah, remember that, Crunch TV, Diary of a DJ, yeah? I've been rolling around tonight, 4 gigs, Oxford was wicked, back to Brixton, that was a really nice vibe in there, in my hometown, there was Officer Cable, that was amazing, and Jungle Mania was just off the hook, as you see, man, it was just a big, big night. So I hope you enjoyed my Diary of a DJ, and you can kind of see a little insight of what goes down in the world of Team Frost, yeah? Listen, I'm out of here. Peace till next time. Crunch TV, keep it locked, yeah? Fog me out.